Imagine bringing your kids to their weekly martial arts class just to find the doors locked and it empty inside. Well, that has happened to dozens of parents who go to three different premier martial arts locations across the valley. They say that they've paid for lessons for months down the road that they're now not getting. The ABC 15 investigators have been able to track down the owner and also find another option for parents who want to get their kids back in class.